How many of you learned something from the first part of this related to construction or general industry?
Okay, they did their classroom, they did their rodeo, and then they did their evaluation.
But once we deliver, my employees.
After this program, we're gonna start documenting stuff for the first time. You don't have that history.
For each discipline, and like breathing.
And breathing is only optional.
But after they've done that in the drug test, then someone needs to ask those questions, because that's a double-edged sword.
Like, well, I'll find out